Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1753, Hyperlink to a Map. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today's question is sent in by Mike from the UK. Mike has thousands of rows of data, and each row has a latitude and longitude, and he manually built a hyperlink over here, and he got through three of them. He said, oh, this is going to take forever, all right? So we want to be able to have a link here that will take us to a map showing that location, all right? And so I did a little bit of research, and the way that we would do this, here's the URL to get to maps.google.com. By the way, I went to Bing Maps first. You know, I'm a Microsoft guy, right? But of course, Bing Maps doesn't document how to do this as well as Google Maps does. So here we are doing Google. Q equals, and then you need to put the latitude, and then a comma, a space, and then the longitude. So check out this formula that I built. It does equal F1 with the dollar signs, that way it always gets that. Then ampersand to concatenate the latitude, ampersands in quotes, comma, space, and then another ampersand and B2. And when we shoot this down, it will give us the URLs. But these, of course, are not clickable. Okay, so we're going to use a function that's been around for a while. It's called hyperlink. And they want to know the link location. Well, hey, we just built that in the formula. And then the friendly name. I don't know. Click here for map. Close quote, close paren. Control enter. All right, now let's check it out. So this is going to be somewhere in Merritt Island, Florida. You've seen that in the GeoFlow podcast, which, by the way, now is Power Map. So we click there, launches the browser, and it takes us right to, I recognize those streets. Those are Merritt Island streets, so it works. These other ones here are just random. We'll click and see where we end up. Somewhere out in the middle of water. All right, there you go. All right, but seems to be working. So, Mike, with thousands of these, a great way to go to just very quickly using the hyperlink function, provided that there's enough data here that you can build the URL, which if you're going to maps.google.com will certainly work. Quick way to solve that problem. All right, well, hey, I want to thank Mike for sending that question in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.